Let's get started with the course contents. We will start our course by installing Python 3 for Ubuntu Linux. Python 3 basics are important to be able to build automated scripts with Python 3. Next is to use Python 3 TELNET library to automate scripts to configure Huawei router. Next module is Python Netmiko. We will have an intro about Netmiko and know how to install Netmiko on Ubuntu Linux. Finally, how to run Netmiko script for Huawei router. Next module is Python Napalm. We will get information about what Napalm is and how to install it, and we will get information about the different APIs of Napalm. Get facts API, get interfaces IP API, and ping API. Next module is automate configuration tasks. OSPF configuration as an example to make it automated for Huawei routers. We will build automated scripts with Napalm and Netmiko to configure Huawei routers with OSPF. Next module is to have some use cases to build automated tasks. The first one is to back up configuration files of Huawei routers. The second one is to build automated app to check if the given IP address is live in the network and configured or not. Next module is NETCONF. We are going to know what NETCONF is, how to install it, how to test it, and use NETCONF to get interface info from the router, configure interface on the router, configure VLAN on the router. Final topic is Ansible. What Ansible is, how Ansible works, install Ansible, basic configuration of Ansible, configure Ethernet trunk with Ansible, save configuration file, and make Huawei batch configuration, and also to check if we can run Ansible playbook files for Huawei NE40E router.